even though scarred by failure. It's better for people to take chances in life than to live in a gray twilight, never knowing victory nor defeat. Those words come from a man I grew to admire at a very young age, and his name is Evel Knievel. He made me believe that nothing is impossible, and as long as you have perseverance and dedication, you will always succeed in whatever goals you set for yourself. He always believed in a positive mental attitude. I have adapted this belief towards my lifelong journey in skateboarding. I dedicate this section and I thank him for all his inspiration and the will to help me pursue my dreams.